but got it. Citra, but
basically, it's just hinting that Tokyo.
3, 2, stand up. Vanguard.
Let me come.
Right zinc, carbon boots.
But that the double grapplets, you just put that the first generation.
They would do like.
It's not blau.
For these rolls, does the face of Geo stay face up?
Yes.
Okay.
Iron attacks 14 turn.
Yes.
Okay.
Have 5 attacks. 3 damage.
Colony makers.
Yeah. So as soon as they hit the damage, they need to hit
to die.
To die.
Then the turn ends.
That's the turn.
Okay.
Stand and
it wouldn't be fair.
Yeah.
Right.
Alice. And just keep going. Keep going.
At least now she is.
That's right. Alice.
I mean, we have a full
table. 13 Vanguard.
No,
13 players?
Really? Something like that?
Nice. Critical trigger.
No, actually, maybe 10 or
damage 1?
10 to 12. Something like
damage
that.
2.
14 Vanguard.
Guard 10.
Alright.
Show me a move. Don't let me down.
Miss Ride.
You guys should. You guys need to beat that.
I am.
I believe.
So, I'm happy I'm getting my 2 because I wanted at least 2 to play with the deck.
14,000
fans. I'm only gonna have 2 for now unless everything's
at
30.
Yeah.
There's 30, but I think there's 15.
Well.
Damage yeah, check. Crit. Power.
16 rear.
Yeah.
You got it.
Pass the turn.
Stand and drop.
Ride. Because,
skill. Binding. Melon.
3D.
Okay.
The beast.
Spin down cards.
So good.
You choose which card.
Yeah, I know. I said carbon.
That would be really cool.
It's literally like that one. Yeah, that one.
I think he decided to call it to reshuffle deck.
And people are like, you know,
bring out Melon. Plus 4.
Here's my 60
bucks. You're wrong.
I paid too much for this card.
Yeah.
How much did you pay? But,
yeah,
plus 22.
Much bigger.
What's shipping?
Well, it's a magazine.
It should be worth only a magazine.
Yeah.
I got like buying the magazine was cheaper. They're small. So I'm like, what do I do?
Yeah.
You're SOL.
11 Vanguard.
SPJ's mode will be so nice.
First, power heal is active. Second check. 16 Vanguard.
You mean 12?
16. Chronofang.
Yeah.
Tiger skill kick.
That is all.
It's time to do it.
Chaos Breaker skill. Lock him.
Sure. Okay.
11.
Fire.
Okay. That's why I like that.
Crit power.
Now check. Crit power. Second.
21 to the Vanguard.
Right.
End of the turn.
Stand and drop. Warp drive.
Who knows?
Warp drive.
He just shows up.
Oh my god!
And it's a popular.
Oh, I was going to look.
Yeah.
Nightrose is tier 1.
Is it Nightrose tier 1?
Yeah. 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 Kind of last one.
Only
last one.
It's too good.
Flipping your warp drive. And timely ping. Tabby.
I play the red
event. Since I called that, targeting Destiny Meteor. Bottom deck.
I need some stuff on him.
Oh, okay.
Your Tabby skill. And plus 5. And drop. And would you like to return a card to your deck? If you do, yes. If you do, I counter card.
He doesn't want to overslow. It's both players.
Yeah. Would you like to return
to hold it.
Well, even if they weren't recording,
no.
We'd still be invested in it because it's funny.
I'm recording. Or I'm returning something.
Did you know Danny?
TikTok.
Yeah. Yep. Hooray. Conroe is back.
Gary can play serious.
It's like this.
Cat.
Keyword is cat.
You can fix it right now.
See, Gary can play serious before.
Sure.
No, it's okay. We might have to zoom out a bit. That's all.
This is set max.
That's fine. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean.
Oh, that was funny.
Yep.
Yeah, they already.
I don't know about you, but Ian's fucking video is like. I put in 1080p just like that.
Well, no, it's because like I didn't do the focus
skill. Plus 5. Sean's like Soul Charge or Soul Blast 2.
Whatever you want.
And drop.
Whatever you want to play.
So you're no guard at that one?
Yep.
The next episode of my show, the last scene is a free video.
Okay. First check.
And I left it that way on purpose.
Third check. Okay. Yeah, thanks.
Just the setup.
End of turn, Melum unlocks.
Yep.
You're not a limb break.
Yeah.
These two leave the field.
Okay, this is retired, and I draw a card. Destride, please.
Yeah.
Stand and draw.
Oh, next damage swaps out.
Yep.
Cards in hand.
4, 6, 8, 9.
Strike.
All those cards. To the next
five. Universe.
They'd start with 9 plus 3, right?
Yes. Yeah.
Plus 3. Oh, that's weird.
No, no, plus 5.
No, it's plus 3.
No, it's plus 3.
That's weird.
I do not want to start with that many cards in hand, despite what
and
I'm playing.
Lock from hand here, please.
Okay. My choice or your choice?
Your choice.
Your choice. I just choose the circle.
Okay.
Look through
it.
26.
Okay.
Triple.
Stop.
Sergio.
Oh, I'm in now?
Yep.
Yep.
So, all I do is I
get
shuffle.
His hand.
You get that hand, you shuffle your deck, you get 5 cards.
Okay.
Plus 3.
No, it's... He gets his hand, and then plus 3.
Yeah.
So...
That's your hand.
That's your hand now.
And then after you shuffle, you draw 3.
And I still get to swing. My turn's over?
Yep, as soon as he hits 5 damage.
So sad. Oh. You don't take over the hand from the other guy.
We're playing anime rules.
Okay.
You made your own rules?
No, we're playing by
TV show's rules.
You draw for turn.
What the fuck is going on?
Red Gurguit. Strike.
Yeah.
What is this interdimensional nonsense?
They've made their own rules.
No, so it's like I'm also like
whatever the last card is hand is, you keep it. Top six. Top six. Five cards from right here.
Yeah, but you're not supposed to do it that way.
Well, the problem is that you don't drop 20 cards in hand.
What's up?
No,
drop some retains.
Yeah. It's just everything that leaves the field goes through the roof.
No, drop some still there. I read them. If it goes from drop zone back to deck, then it disappears. It goes back to its own.
Oh, let's
deck.
Go Scorch Point.
But drop zone is still there.
Let's go. Nice one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nothing going. Spear call dongle. Dongle gets boost. +7, +5.
Half your deck.
It's a use all the time.
I know, right? The best. Thanks, man.
Just take the first hit so his turn ends.
I'm actually really tempted on it. But I might hit heal trigger.
Oh, even if you do, you won't heal.
Oh, plus kill.
No, well, trigger goes off first.
Because trigger zone.
Yeah.
It goes into the trigger zone.
Call.
It still wins the
trigger
turn.
Five. United's been activated. Attack skill.
Get him with that time loop unite.
Time loop unite.
I know what I'm gonna do. Here, this is the correct play. So, attack Vanguard, skill.
Is it?
Time leap.
You know what?
Done. Whoa. You just kicked the camera, man.
Jordan's Jordan might be done, but he's taking the whole fucking scene with him.
Oh
shit, it's tilted. And then this unlocks.
Yeah,
and then Chaos Breaker skill goes off.
The time leap goes back away, right?
Yeah.
So your tapping comes back.
This unlocks.
Yeah.
He has time to activate shield.
Yeah.
There you go. Got it.
So basically you just wasted resources.
Yes.
Yeah. Triple drive.
Great. You can't see the damage though.
No, don't worry.
I added that later. I added the damage.
It goes like this, but it has time to react.
Is this yours?
Okay.
Take first damage.
let's
kill it with fire. And then if I take 3 damage,
you swap.
Yeah. Oh, you're playing this deck. What's your drop
zone?
Stand.
See you later.
Oh boy.
Are you to see you?
Draw one from kill.
Natural Shadow Paladin.
Unite in Shadow Paladins. Yeah. Well, if Sergio leaves you cards.
That would be fucking terrible.
Yeah.
Let's make sure you're right.
Right.
Don't worry, I got this.
Well, his hand is really big.
Yeah, so is...
So is Jones.
Is
that your hand?
Yeah. Well, he got all of Jordan's.
Okay.
I thought that was Jones' hand.
Jordan's cards plus 3.
Jones, is that triple saved?
I like it.
So, Silent Toss to Audrey.
No, Glory.
Glory.
No, it's actually his. Yeah. Because he helped Logan build off the board. So trade.
Oh,
great. Yeah. So Joe actually owns Great Nature.
I know. Look at the Great Nature deck.
Look at the Great Nature deck.
Look at that Great Nature.
26.
Double crit.
No,
come on.
Make sure you don't get to play.
First check. Second check. Third check.
Damage check.
Yo, send this kid to detention.
20 Vanguard, no grade 1s or higher.
Zero's only for
G Guardians.
G Guardians are still zero.
Take the next 2 hits as well.
No, they're grade 4s.
Yeah, but you have to pick a 0 to get them.
20? 20?
They're both 10
cases. Like
you
touched them, I have to
come back to.
How
amazing.
Oh,
it's
G Guardian.
Yeah.
Doesn't use GB2.
So let me flare skill.
The amount of heckling that's gonna go on is... this is amazing!
That's enough, right? That's fine.
Yeah.
So, just shuffle. Free shuffle.
I see.
Ooh.
In a 48 card deck, you
see. 20.
47.
Where?
No, 45.
Vanguard?
Took one.
You took one.
Dark.
So, 46?
46, I know. I can't
cards in hand.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Okay, stand and drop.
Please drive, bro.
Okay.
Are you good?
Please,
please, the dirt car. I hope you find out.
It looks like a shrine.
That's what I'll do.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Oh boy, here we go.
With time leap. Oh man.
Superior card, Jerry. Plus two, plus two. Like, sure, die right now, man.
Learn to time.
Wait a minute,
Gary, it's the luck goes. So the three on each team. Oh, what deck? It is timely.
Nine cards in hand?
Golds
for
dragons. I think it's Star Vaders, two animals, and I think Neonic?
Alex is playing.
Ian is playing.
Grand Blue?
Grand Blue.
Granblue's gonna have a fun time.
Okay, time leap with gold.
Because he's gonna have a drop zone.
He starts with a drop zone and a bunch of cards that don't belong in his deck.
A massive drop zone.
You ever seen Granblue lock shit?
I can attempt to.
Not today. No, I see Granblue. I just reverse lock the ball.
Hey, remember 2010? That was a crazy year.
United's active.
Star Vader Granblue boys. Here comes Ultimate Fight. You'll have success on Granblue.
That's just so dirty.
Just draw my entire deck.
16,
call everything
from
my drop zone. You just keep on recalling Duckbill and drawing.
Retire Duckbill, okay. Draw, call Duckbill,
okay. Skill, time.
Like, literally, you just recall a Duckbill and the whole unit will keep on going.
Yeah, it's beautiful. It's pure ecstasy.
So you can draw half your deck or all of your deck and deck out.
You know.
Yeah, is that your plan?
I want this, and then her
call infinite duck bells.
See what happens, man.
Oh, it's on place. Okay, never mind. So, we're doing that.
One thing's for sure.
Yeah. So, do you guard?
Yep, 10 kids.
How is Fenrir?
Cut those.
Shadows would definitely have her full.
Jerry's Unite.
I am protective.
Countercharge 1.
Well, my stuff's in there too, right?
14.
Power Vance.
Any card I want.
30 skill.
Oh my god.
This goes to bottom.
No, it's okay. Have you seen Ground Blue 2?
This does do.
Now you have more. You can just recall Buckville in the hole.
So these two
during your end
phase. No, no, this isn't binding them.
Just draw your deck out.
Flip.
If you really want to.
3, 4, 5, 6.
You should win this one when it first came out. And you'll find the 1v3. The guy with the fucking Gabra just 1v3. His teammates just didn't do anything.
Yup.
Just stayed below 5 damage.
Saw that.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
More Refrost, 1 damage.
Call 3.
Yes.
Call 3 more, so my Soul Charge and Counter Charge.
Yep.
5. And then skill. So first time.
That was completely bullshit.
Cutting is a skill.
Didn't get the slate again.
Superior call, plus 3, plus 3.
Confirming counter.
Nice.
First check. Second check. Third check. No trigger.
Oh, don't make me play right now. You have two more damage.
Take that 2 damage.
I
don't want to play.
This is 19.
Card.
Jeffrey's Unite.
It was Kaeden, Sergio.
No, no, the first person just drawed more, so he can big belly.
Attack the Vanguard, 19.
Jesus Christ. Big belly.
Is that Blizzard? No, it's big belly.
I have 29 face up cards in the G as well.
GG, no reseal it.
Try.
Yeah.
That's 29 plus 2 times 4, so And if it hits, it restands. Do you have perfect No, I'm restanding.
Seal it or maybe.
Her family target owner got
the game.
Finish that.
Big belly strength.
Plus 4 where?
Sorry. I have to do this swap on so stride scale.
Swap on 7.
Okay.
8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8,
8, 8,
8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8,
8,
8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8,
8, 8, 8, 8,
8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8,
Ian told you to fill the soul.
And on hit, does this game on hit stand something?
Vanguard.
Oh, Vanguard. Wait.
Who's the day just gets
worse. Ian boosted. Told him to fill the soul, so Joe's blocking.
I don't have anything to do with
how much are you
going to
draw? How much are you drawing?
Wait, what's Joe going to be playing? He's playing Great Nature.
Oh, right.
So how much will you be drawing at the end of the turn?
He's gonna give you your soul and don't let him
worry about that after when it's
ended. Yeah. intercept.
But all the drop zone.
Don't worry, nothing.
Wait.
Oh. Nothing?
Yes.
Does
this
it have
is
an
29.
On
hit
skill?
This is
36.
No, it's 40.
Does it have an on hit skill?
No.
On
hit
one damage.
Plus 4. Too bad, Ian, you don't have a soul.
And at the end of the turn, they die and draw one.
Well, you can
at the end of the turn, they die and draw one. At the end of the turn, they die and draw one.
Yes.
Okay. So I will be taking this one.
Okay.
Hit Strike Fighter.
Since the attack hit,
yeah.
Let's rock.
That's
7.
Yeah, that's
right.
Done.
Triple draft. First check. Power.
Oh, wow.
Draw.
Okay.
Second check.
I have soul.
Third check.
Dead.
Okay. These two. No, it isn't these two. It's these two. These two die and I draw two cards.
Okay. So cards in hand is?
19.
Yep, 9.
9? Okay,
nine.
Standard draw.
Well, the pressure's
on strike.
It's okay, you have plenty of
history,
man. No, plenty of
Gurguit. No strength skill.
You took a part.
Oh, okay.
No,
because I have to draw green to get my first hand.
Instead,
and I have a 30% chance of getting it. I get the green to get it.
Squeeze it back in.
Squeeze.
Okay.
Yeah.
Damage limit is 9.
Right? Call. 8. Plus 2.
If they take 8, they
slice.
Remind me of
the what's the damage for? 5,
8, 11.
This would have been fun.
Yeah, no. I would like to play
it. Me
too.
Stress
game.
So
you can do what he
so what's the next turn when you hit the
oh, the turn ends.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
I think you just bust
Superior calling. You? Plus 2,000? kill Gear Tabby. Wall United active, plus 3. Call skill, unite. Superior call, plus 2. Plus 2. Shuffle the deck.
So
can Victor draw cards out of his hand faster than they can gain
them? Call plus 2 plus 2. So this game plus 4, this game plus 2 plus 2. Yeah, plus 2.
Really capitalize.
You good?
Yeah.
Entering battle phase 16.
Power van.
All they
get
to do is go to fire.
Thinking. Yeah, 18.
Vanguard, after you go to Soul and kill the charge. Skill. Yep. Counter blast. These two go back.
Hey, Jose, you're
yep.
Yep.
Did you have
it? I have 8 cards right now.
Yay! Superior calling, you, +2/+2. You and you. +6, you gain +10 in total. By soul charge and counter charge.
Also, if you crit them,
the damage cancels.
Yep.
First, I soul charge, counter charge, then catch all skill. Yeah, but I'm
hey, you never have to worry about soul blasting ever.
+8, this game +12, this game +8. 33.
There you go.
Critical power trigger. Stand trigger power trigger.
And turn ends.
Turn ends. Yep. Ian.
Ian's turn.
Okay.
Wow.
How much soul do they have, Joe?
Zero.
Zero.
What did I ask you?
I couldn't, like, did I see anything that could hurt
Joe?
Nothing.
What?
No, I didn't.
Take the damage.
I took it.
Got it.
Joe. You didn't give him homework over the summer.
Both of us so bad.
Where am I? How much damage do you have?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
You can do it.
So I need to
no,
deal
with it. No, no, no. Don't you just tell him what?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And you have it. I have an interceptor and I have my dice card.
Okay, you did one thing right.
You need like
so I draw 3?
Yes.
Where is the UR? Okay, two of those units have hollow. Superior call of ghosty.
Big belly skill.
Activate big belly skill.
Even in death, they're successful.
+4 to these two.
Wait,
okay, what do I have? It's me. I have to take over.
I mean, if a big belly vanguard.
Well, you have
it. You have no soul, though.
But if he's this, I'll leave.
Because all his Nightroses are named Big Belly.
I can, but I don't know.
Wait, Ian Bunny's perplexed.
The stride bar. +3?
You can't +3, you don't have a great nature vanguard. Castanet
Donkey
needs a great.
You're right.
You can still charge it, but you won't gain the power, that's it.
Okay.
Heal trigger goes off. Power to Gurguit. Heal is live.
How does it go?
Wait, how
it
does it?
Sorry, power to Vega.
You're just dead.
Do you play this game?
Turns done.
Turns done.
Roll
one for a big belly skill.
Okay.
No, you're
out. Now you're out.
This goes.
That stays there. That stays there.
Heal stays, right?
Yep.
This goes there.
He's
out.
Go to
the beat up player 3.
Yes, beat up player 3. Okay. This retires that.
No, it doesn't. Big belly doesn't retire.
Two cards.
Nothing retires.
That would be garbage.
Oh
boy.
Do you know what I need right now?
Nightrose.
Nightrose.
Actually, wait. No, I have a plan. I have a plan of attack.
Oh shit.
Just sit on big belly. Fuck it.
I was thinking.
But I can see why you would draw a whole new hand. Because it makes it.
You're an amazing drop zone, Ian.
Yes.
Everything's available to me.
No,
it's your go. Is it my turn now? So
yeah,
this
is your go.
Oh, it's
your turn. Look what I also got too.
Yo, you can use this.
Wait,
and it's game metal
entire thing.
Okay, sure.
Strike,
Oh god!
Yo, you can use
use Gurguit skills.
Oh god, yeah.
Oh god,
yeah. Oh yeah.
You could use Gurguit skills.
So wait. Hold on, what? You gonna use that first?
Okay. It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Generation units don't matter for clan.
Top 4.
Top 4 and it's a pure call one.
Yeah, the only thing I'm missing
is the best one. Unless it needs a power. Oh man, if you Ogsma, he's here. Oh wait, that's not out yet.
Oh, great.
The one time Shadow Paladin has you die.
Well, I mean, if Fighter's Collection is anything, you mean Revival?
Yeah.
So does the strike unit and then pulling that activate?
No, it's Rearguard and Guard.
Rearguard, it's okay.
Oh, horses gain power.
Not yet. Not yet.
Not yet. Skill, soul blast one.
Draw one.
Oh, another grade one.
Oh, okay. That's not the one I wanted, but.
Wow, when he strides the war, it's gonna be massive.
Oh, yeah!
Carnivore skill.
Oh,
okay, that's a good level up.
This can't be retired.
Just hold a grab.
Call Unite.
Still, I'll go off.
Okay.
Unite's active.
Oh wow, Gurguit's eating its own field.
That is so wait, how much damage?
You can take three.
Finally, Gurguit has switched sides.
Yeah. Well, you can take two.
He's gone into the darkness.
18?
He's gonna
go. Oh, no, it's Unite.
Yeah.
20.
Could all that drop some?
31 man.
Why don't they walk over Peach? This AI is
first check.
Is there a copy of the Peach?
Critical. All effects.
I made sure to keep both of them.
Did you unflip?
Because I had a copy. 27 Vanguard. Too good.
Because
I used yours.
Generation PG.
I can't even get it for my life.
There's one in the
door.
No. No Showmaster?
Yep.
Lil!
Cosmo Ref, not Showmaster.
Don't know.
Oh shit, I can use GB2.
Yeah, you can!
What if he just don't work because mine are Karma Collectors?
Oh yeah.
Because you can't fetch your PG.
Has a target a Shadow Paladin.
Oh no.
Oh boy, I'm too
deep. Wait, is this awesome? Data, I'm gonna read my cards.
You gotta read your cards.
Wait, no, yeah. It's not Gold Paladin. It's okay.
Sergio.
I done goofed.
The animators call Chaos Breaker and BIgbelly.
Target. That's not green nature. You cannot. You have to target green nature.
You have to target green nature. You know.
You have
to
be cool. Cool things, man.
Call that BIgbelly.
Call that limit break move. You need a lock card.
Oh my god.
You need a lock card.
Holy shit.
Just call
boost.
Maybe.
Oh, she got
Just call.
Oh, oh, plus two. Oh, baby.
Not yet.
Oh, no.
9 times 2. Well, I'm gonna die.
Oh,
I'm not gonna die.
Keep the dog on the field.
Okay.
Yeah, it'll be funny. Riddles. If you were in a real fight and just had self-damagers.
I mean,
it's like your number two. Yeah. And it's like damage. Okay, switch.
Everyone.
It's like you don't get a turn. What happens? What happens if you damage yourself and then hit 8?
Ritual 36.
One.
And then you would just heal that damage.
Yeah, because then you switch players. But they wouldn't get a turn.
Oh, wait.
Because it starts at the player who died.
Oh, okay.
It's at their turn. So then,
Nick,
at the end of the turn,
I'm playing that at a
power stat.
Take over it, like
maybe.
Yep. Oh, there a fourth?
19 Vanguard.
So remember
too,
to bring the Ezreal tomorrow. You're going to have
to wait.
You die at 11.
Okay, I'll take that. How much is that?
19.
19. Yeah. First check.
The Brentwood one.
18. Still active. Stab plus 4.
Guard.
30. 10 from the storm.
30?
Because there's a big snowstorm.
Oh.
Yeah.
Guard
1. Have you looked outside?
Yeah. Turn end. Counter charge 2. This goes away.
How's he doing? 7 meters.
How far did he's been building?
I mean, decent amount of stuff.
Right?
It's good for the chicken bunny.
Exactly.
Oh, wait, Jimmy 2's still alive right now?
Yes.
Yes.
That's why you pay for
pitch
that
trigger. Oh, that's just abusing.
Pitch anything all from your hand to destroy the Diablo.
This is the greatest hand I've ever seen.
Pitch trigger to Black Joe.
He has a soul.
Oh yeah! Fuck!
You're dead?
He has a soul!
Ian!
God damn!
He has a soul.
Because I generated it.
Okay. Joe, you still.
You put half his deck into the damn soul.
I have like. I'll go play.
I had to
call.
Joe did the exact opposite.
I
should
have not used CBD, but it facilitated.
That's your best for going to do shit, Joe.
That's what I was doing. I don't care.
I mean, I also had Dreadlights.
Spectral skill?
I also have two horses of war.
That's true, yeah. Oh, God.
It's a skill. Crafting's ritual.
Look how I like kept all the cards I drew, and then there's two Joe cards.
Split this. Jesus. Yeah, I will trigger, and then the plus two will happen.
Unite. No, but he's separating the cards.
To ones that I care about.
No, he's okay, there.
Actually, no.
Yes, breaker.
Yeah, no. Sorted by whose cards are whose.
Also, I love to call. Who's back for a wrong game?
One, two, five, cares. Five, six, seven, imagine if he used Blizza.
I mean, you would take Blizza.
We'll find out.
Well, he usually made Joe go last. He can just strike BIgbelly.
So you Knight was active.
And then BIgbelly goes massive.
You want it?
Yep. 4,000 times. How many cards are face up?
Alright, sorry. Two each.
Yeah. Are you excited for
so 4-4. Yeah. And now it's 8-4.
No, whiffed.
So 8-8. Yes.
Yes. Good answer is every face up strike code, right?
That's very airfish.
He's been in hand for a long
time. Yeah, because Sergio didn't want to drop it. Calls rest.
Might sell.
Okay.
Plus six in total.
Wait. No, it's plus 12. This line's plus 12.
Oh, okay, yeah, plus 12.
Bro. Because two each, right?
Yeah.
I think. Oh, did you pull these?
Just start sending back other clan cards back to you. Wait, you're Luard. You can just start sending other people's cards back to you. Then.
There it is.
Oh boy.
The question is, do you survive?
Skill.
You don't have the one as part.
You don't have counter charge.
Is it a counter charge?
Real book is your high team
speed. 26.
You're just eating.
Heal.
I'm at 8. Yeah, you heal.
Yep.
You're down to 10.
Down to 9.
What do you want to heal?
Oh, hey, Peter!
What's
your soul engine?
This plus 12 in total.
18, 35.
Avoid
out
loud.
That's right.
Nightrose.
Big belly skill.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes.
Oh, this is gonna be hilarious.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
This sounds going to be interesting.
11 render. Play from your hand, please.
Hard.
That's a really big drop zone.
Yeah?
You call any two cards I want.
We're gonna get the event started, so get you over
two cards to you more.
Okay. Oh, wow. I think the majority of
oh, nice.
Binoculars tiger.
I'm in turn.
No, wait, hold on. No, wait, hold on.
Oh!
Hollow plus 10,000.
Successful will be active once boost hits. Or if you get the trigger, so 26, right?
Yep.
26.
31, actually.
31.
31. I take that
triple drive, first check. Second check. Third check. Crit power. Success is active.
Attack Soul Blast.
Soul Blast. Plus 4, plus 4.
And you can stay here because you have a buy.
Plus 4, plus 4. Okay. So this is 23 to crit.
Need to go.
Can't have your deck back.
3. This
well, I mean,
these two get plus 4, this is another plus 12 total. This is 28, the stats plus 4.
28, how big is that? No, I'm not playing
27 that. Plus 4, 31, 2
crit. No guard.
31, 2 crit. Okay, turn and this goes back into my deck. This goes to the drop zone, I'll drop one.
Yeah, actually.
Go ahead.
I'm sorry.
I'm just checking.
Death.
Okay.
Drag draft.
Grab your strength.
Okay.
This is why I understand why you would need to draw.
Do I get to get my rest ritual? Of my deck too? Or?
That is the rest of your deck.
No, there's stuff on still stuff on that you can't use.
Nice guy.
I might have to fork in my first round.
You take those space, they're ready to get picked up by
science. No, just take the stuff.
Get over there, you're playing.
Just take the stuff and go.
Yeah.
Okay.
This was just really for fun anyway.
Okay, I'm just gonna grab my shit.
Alright. So there's a Gurguit and
that doesn't really matter.
I was just gonna throw these into your soul.
It's okay.
I'm guessing 10, because the vision is like a rock type base.
Sure.
Okay. 14, 9k base. 10 green ones. Well, there's 10 in his. No, there's 9 building, like 9 in the
drop.
No, that's fine.
Actually. Yeah, no, I'm gonna retire that one.
There's a Jose.
I don't have Jose, so.
Unite was active when you card.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So in his drop zone, there was 8 2, including my spell. That's plus 8. That's plus 18. Well, 22, 21. And he has plus 3. Hit Unite, so Unite hit the same thing.
So you call 3 units, that's plus 6.
Okay.
This gets plus 2 because you play with
Okay. Plus 6, then plus.
So you get plus 8 this week.
Okay, so plus 8 total, then plus another 24. This all costs 20, 27, 31.
I don't know why it wants more.
26.
Yeah.
11 plus 8, 19, 39, 45, 46.
I will.
Yep.
Next time.
Hold up. Hold up at the end.